Coach Eugenia. So today I'm going to be doing a Q&A video. So I went on my Twitter a little bit earlier and I asked you guys to ask me some questions. If you don't already follow me on Twitter, by the way, and you want to do that, because when I do these Q&A videos, then I like to go on Twitter and let you guys ask me questions. Then my Twitter is Eugenia_Cuny, so you can follow me in there if you want. I'm going to like read some of you guys' questions now and answer them. The first question is from Stressed Out Cat. And Kat asked me a language you really would like to understand. A language that I would really, really like to understand is Japanese. Pretty much, like, everything that comes from Japan is always the coolest stuff ever. Plus, if I could speak Japanese, then I could, like, watch anime without even having to worry about waiting for it to get dubbed or without subtitles or anything like that. And yeah, I don't know, I just love Japan a lot. Like, there's so much cool stuff from Japan. There's anime, Hello Kitty, Pokemon, so yeah. I would pick Japanese. SuicidalSammy666 asked me, what's the hacker been saying? Yeah, if you guys didn't know, I made a video about this a while back about how I got hacked not too long ago, and there was this person that managed to hack my Twitter, my Snapchat, my Uber. They were giving me all these crazy charges on there. And the person hasn't actually contacted me in a while, but recently they actually contacted me again. There's been tons of stuff going on with this person. The person has a lot of different identities too. Like, way back they used to tell me they were some kind of like reptilian king, and they were a group of people. And now apparently they're Chuck Norris and a Saiyan warrior at the same time. They also told me that they were offered $150 to hack me again. So hopefully they won't do it. They said that they might do it because since they're Chuck Norris, their career, they said, is like going downhill, and it's a good way for them to get money. And I was just trying to tell them, like, you know, they could just like go and do martial arts classes. We could like team up and start doing good stuff. We could take like martial arts class together and like take over the world. Hopefully the person doesn't hack me. Hopefully Chuck Norris like finds him in his heart. I know that Chuck Norris seems like a good person, so hopefully he doesn't. But it's funny you asked me about the hacker, because when I actually tweeted out like about this Q&A, the hacker, I think, like, watches everything I do, because, well, not everything, but a lot of stuff I do. Because whenever I go in YouNow, that's always when they start texting me, and like they know what I'm saying on there, and they reply to what I'm saying. And then they also sent me a text message when I tweeted this video out today. It's the no reply at text him thing. That's the thing. It's not a phone number. I wouldn't leak a phone number. It's just like they text me from this no reply at text him. And they were like, how does it feel to get wrecked by a hacker? Put me in your vid, fam. Well, if you're my fam hacker, then you shouldn't hack me, because I don't think a fam member would hack someone. Hopefully the hacker person just doesn't hack me. It really sucks getting hacked the first time, so I would hope they wouldn't hack me ever again, I hope. I still wish I knew who they were. Like, I've asked them and they haven't really wanted to tell me. Hacker person, if you ever change your mind, you really should tell me who you are, because I'm really curious who you are. I got a question from Jordan Sweeto, and he asked me, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you love Christmas? Jordan, that's such a good question, because, you know, Christmas is just such a great day. And my answer to that question is definitely over 9,000. Yasmina asked me, what do you want for Christmas? And I never really like to ask for things for Christmas. I always feel really bad asking for things, so I don't really like to ask for things for Christmas. But something I got recently, which is like the coolest thing ever. This is pretty cool too. It's like a dragon jacket with the tail. So yeah. But something that I actually got super recently that is like the coolest thing ever, I'll show you guys. And it's around Christmas, so you can count this. So I wanted these so bad. I used to have a pair of these cat ear headphones. They recently made a new pair, sadly. Like, I've always loved these, but when they made the first pair, they would break a lot because they were wired. The sound would stop working in one of the ears a lot, and there was a lot of problems with them. But now they have a new wireless version, which is this version right here. They're actually the coolest things ever. The other one, you gotta pick like one color. It was like blue, green, purple, or red, and I had the blue ones, and they looked cool. But these actually can change colors, so they're awesome. I'm gonna show them to you guys. They don't, you can't really see all the colors that much like on camera, but in real life, they're super bright. And they have different modes, like you can make them continuously change colors, and you can make them kind of fade in and out. And yeah, they're just like the cutest, most awesome headphones to ever exist. So here, I'll show them to you guys. So yeah, they're on purple right now. I've been having this glitch happen sometimes where this ear will be blue when it's supposed to be purple, but at least the sound works. And if it keeps happening, then I'll probably just bring them to Brookstone. And luckily, every time I've been there, even with the last pair of headphones, they've been really good about exchanging them and things like that. So yeah, but here, yeah, I'll show them to you guys a little bit further back so you can see the lights. Okay, I'm gonna turn the lights out so you can actually see these better. One second, guys. So the video quality is gonna be really bad now. But yeah, I have them on continuously change mode right now, so some of the colors don't show up that well on camera, but in real life, they're so cool. And yeah, they just like change colors, they're like the most awesome headphones ever, so I'm super, super obsessed with these. Yes, and they definitely improved them so much from the last version. Like, I actually just recently found out they had this mode where they could even keep changing colors, and that just made me love these even more. So yeah, that's this awesome pair of headphones that I got recently. Time to go back to wearing my other ears now. What's your favorite brand of makeup? P.S. I love you so much, Genia. You don't deserve all the hate you get. Thank you so much, FansLover25. I love you so much. You're awesome. My favorite brand of makeup, I wear like different brands for different parts of my makeup and stuff like that, but I would probably say that my overall favorite brand of makeup is Kat Von D. I love Kat Von D's eyeshadows. I think they're super good and they go on super well. And yeah, I'd probably say that she's my favorite brand. Vicky asked me, would you like to come to Argentina? I really love you and I want to hug you. Vicky, I love you too. And I would love to go there and hug you. That would be awesome. I would definitely like to go to Argentina. I think that would be really cool. I've never been there actually, or anywhere like that. It would be really cool to go there. I always like to go to new places, and I love whenever I get the chance to meet you guys. It makes me super happy. So yeah, I'd love to go there and meet you. That would be so cool. Dressed Out Cat asked me, what's your fave types of vids? I don't know. Like, I like doing outfit videos and makeup videos and things like that a lot. I always think those are really fun to do. And I always like to ask you guys what kind of video you guys like to see, and then to make those videos for you guys, because then when I hear that some of you guys like my videos, it makes me super happy that you guys like them. So yeah, thank you to people who tell me what kind of videos you like. Never Give In asked me, what do you think of Andy Biersack's solo album? I love you so much, you're amazing. Thank you so much, Never Give In, you're amazing. I love you so much too. I love Andy Biersack's solo album. I think it's so good. And I think Andy is such a talented and amazing person that he did such a good job at a solo album, so I love it, it's super, super good. Duda asked me, do you ship Fan? Dan is not on fire and amazing Phil. I know who Fan is, I love Dan and Phil. So I love Dan and Phil a lot, they're like two of my favorite YouTubers ever. I definitely ship them as friends. I don't know if they liked being shipped like together like that, so I don't know about shipping them like that, but I definitely ship Fan as friends. Like, I love Dan and Phil and I love their videos a lot, so as friends I totally ship it. How long does it take you to edit a video? I love you so much. Thank you, Vicky. I love you so much too. It kind of depends on the video. Like, some videos will take a lot longer than other videos. So some videos you can get them done kind of quick, maybe in like an hour, and other videos have taken me like a couple of hours or longer if I'm like cutting a lot of stuff or editing a lot of stuff in or things like that. So it really just kind of depends on the video. Anna asked me, do you speak Spanish? And hello from Mexico. Hello, Anna from Mexico. I don't speak Spanish, actually. I'm really not too great at learning languages, but I did take a little bit of Spanish in school, so I know how to say very basic stuff like, hola, ¿cómo estás? Can you say Richard loves anime girls? Yes, Richard loves anime girls. Alien Alexandra asked me, how long exactly is your hair now? My hair is really, really long. I don't really cut my hair very much. Usually, like, when I do cut it, I just kind of give it more of a trim kind of thing, because I like my hair long. I don't think I would like my hair short, so I like it to be really long. And I actually haven't had a haircut in a really long time. I'm actually getting a haircut really soon, but still, even when I get it, I'm just gonna get it kind of trimmed. I don't want to cut it too much because I like my hair really long. I don't know like exact inches or anything like that with my hair, but yeah, you can kind of see it's pretty long. So yeah, it's like almost to my waist, I guess, if you can see that, or like, yeah, around there almost. So yeah, that's my hair length, if you can see that good. So yeah, I definitely have pretty long hair, I'd say. And then sometimes it's really weird because I feel like I've had long hair forever, but then I'll look at like older pictures of myself and I'll be like, wow, for a while It was so much shorter than it is now. Liv Doolin asked me, have you ever been to England? If so, where about? Love you. Love you too, Liv. And no, I've never been to England, but I think it would be super cool to go there one day. I think that would be really awesome. Kaylee asked me, why are you so awesome? Much love. Aw, much love to you too, Kaylee. I could ask you the same thing, like you were way more awesome. So thank you, Kaylee. You are super, super awesome. What is your favorite game? And my favorite game that I've played, like the first one that I think of is probably Kingdom Hearts. I love Kingdom Hearts. I think it's such a good game. But I really, really want to play Final Fantasy 15. It looks so amazing. I've been waiting for it to come out for a pretty long time, and now it's finally out. And I've seen the movie and the anime and all the stuff kind of like with the background of it. Just like watching all of that has just made me even more excited for it. I just want to play it so bad. I'm super excited to play it. So I'm gonna try to play that really soon. Chas asked me, would you rather know how you die or when you die? I think I would rather know when I die, because if you know how you die, let's say you had like a really bad, like super tragic death, I feel like as you're alive, you're just gonna kind of be freaking out about how that death is happening, and it's gonna be so scary. And knowing when you die is pretty scary too, but if you know exactly when you die, then maybe you can kind of like try to change your life events to like prevent it from happening. Like even if you can't prevent it from happening, you kind of know how much time you have left to your life so you can accomplish all the things that you want to accomplish in your life. So yeah, I think I would rather know when I die than how I die. Who is your favorite character from Black Butler? There's a lot of really great characters in Black Butler, but I would say that my favorite character is Sebastian. I love Sebastian so much. He's one of my favorite anime characters ever. Canute asked me, do you want to build a Pikachu car? And yes, Canute, I want a Pikachu car so badly. I feel like having a Pikachu car would be like the coolest car in the world to have. I don't know if I could build one because I have no idea how to build a car. If I were to build a car, it might like fall apart and it might not drive good and it might get in a car crash. I don't even know how to drive yet, so that's another thing. But yeah, I would love to have a Pikachu car. When I saw the pictures of those Pikachu cars that were in Japan, it just made me want a Pikachu car even more. And then I found out they were just like promo cars or something like that. But still, yes, I really want a Pikachu car. Shelby asked me, how do you handle with all the hate these days? I love you, Eugenia. Oh, Shelby, I love you too. Sometimes it can be really hard when sometimes I feel like there's so many people just being really negative and hateful online and just like in life sometimes. But I don't know, I try to like not let things affect me too much, and I try to stay positive. And everyone who is nice, I really appreciate the nice people so much. So I really try to like remember about positive things and to try to focus on positive things. Falalala Lyra asked me, what is your opinion of Richie's video? I'm assuming you mean his recent video about me, and I really, really appreciate Richie making that. Like, I know there's been some not so nice videos towards me. Richie is a really, really great friend, and I really appreciate what he said in this video, and I kind of wish that more people think about things that way and not really be being like so kind of like negative sometimes. So yeah, Richie is an awesome person, a really good friend, and I really, really appreciate his video a lot. And I really appreciate him being so nice and positive. Juan asked me, what gel eyeliner do you use? I use the Shuyumura black gel. Ashley says, if you got a Nintendo 3DS, what would be the first game that you would get? I would want to get Pokemon Sun and Moon, like definitely one of those, because I love Pokemon, and then I could catch a Pikachu. And I want the Pikachu DS. I think it was limited edition, but it was so cute. Like, I totally wish I could have that DS. Are you part of the Illuminati? Yes, I am so part of the Illuminati. It's actually really crazy because a while ago there actually was this video about me from this person that seriously thought I was like in the Illuminati or something. And they thought the real Eugenia was dead and that I was a clone. And yeah, they made a whole video. It was really, really crazy. Alright guys, well those are all the questions that I'm gonna answer for today. Thank you so much to all you guys who sent me a question. I really appreciate you guys asking me stuff. If you ever want to be in one of these videos in the future, you can follow me on Twitter. My Twitter is Eugenia_Cooney. Give this video a like if you liked it, and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to see more videos from me, because I post videos in here a lot. And yeah, alright, I love you guys so much. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Alright, love you guys. Bye!